And despite the mid-July heat wave that Darla brought us, officials say this year's fair was a success. We'll get to you, Darla. News 10's Natalie Sense gives us a recap.
You push this, and it misses you. So, you know, you can handle the heat if you're being missed it all day.
Water was the key as the fair started at 105 degrees. Very few of the visitors seemed to care. Even the vendors put up with the heat to create some of the hottest treats.
160.
And that's, you're feeling every bit of that.
Oh yeah, it's coming out. It pours out at all times, yeah.
Is it hot in there?
Even the animals at the petting zoo had misters for the past 2 weeks, while the animals at News 10 played in the shade while competing to eat.
I had no chance, man. That's impressive.
We'd like to think Ryan won that contest. Then again, everyone seemed to be a winner this year, enjoying exhibits like Toytopia with family and friends. Of course, the rides are always the favorites for most fans.
This ride right here, car ride.
What is it?
It's like a roller coaster. It's pretty cool.
I like the roller coaster because once you go there, we scream.
It was hot, but the crowd stayed cool in the California sun, distracted by the attractions, food, and fun.
Hopefully, we'll see you again next year. Bye. From California State Fair, Natalie Sense, News 10.